Boom, 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 boom. Key breaking Christmas movie election update. Boom, boom, boom. That's right. Tonight we have a key Christmas movie election prediction key update thingy. So, what do we have? We have here Middle-earth. What's happening in Middle-earth? Well, they have an election. They have an election. Who's going to be the next lord or lady or maybe non-binary of the ring? So, let's have a look. Let's go all the way here to the Northwest. What do we have in the Northwest? The Shire. That's right. Now, you think in the Shire, rural area, it's not a lot of people. You'll be right. It's mostly hobbits. So, what's going on there? Well, what do we see? We see, well, a lot of political apathy. Not a lot of people going out to vote. Why not? Well, they're hobbits. What do? Well, they drink, they be merry, watch stuff grow, and smoke a lot of pipe weed. So, hard to get the turnout. Hard to get those vote numbers up. But, you know, if you want to sort of cast a shadow over Middle-earth, then can you win here? Well, maybe. What have we seen? We've seen Saruman. Saruman definitely trying. He has a message of fire industry, a little bit of forest fire, and seems to be making some inroads in the community. Do we think he can grab this? Do we think he can hold on to this? Well, honestly, we don't know yet. We may have to wait to the end of the third book. Also, a lot of votes in the Shire have not come in yet. Well, what kind of votes are we missing? No, well, if you look here. Rivendell, what are we seeing? Bilbo Baggins. Well, Bilbo Baggins has been quite invisible for most of the campaign, so we don't know yet. Zoom out, we zoom over here. Here, Black Gate. What do we see? Black Gate, Frodo, Sam. Both still have to vote. Frodo, of course, bringing his ballot all the way to Mordor. Is the only drop of point? Well, some have said, is that voter suppression? Some have said, well, no, it is purely for security and it's the most secure way we can have an election. I'm sure lawyers will have an argument about that, but for now, he's all the way on his way to Mount Doom, the only drop-off point for that particular ballot. Well, do we have more votes? Well, we can look over here. We have marching through all on Pippin and Merry. Well, they are being taken. Where are they being taken? Well, being taken by the Servants of the White Hand, and they're taking the hobbits to Isengard. Is that voter intimidation? Well, we don't know. They're not in yet, but right now, we can say these votes are all outstanding still. They might swing the Shire. Again, we might be here a long time. Might be here all the way to the end of the third book to see where the Shire is going to go. But for now, back to you, Warg. Wolf. Put it on. Boom, 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 boom.